Jackson Woodbriar is now a sophomore in college, but when he was just shy of his third birthday, he went from a sweet, gentle, and engaged child with no health issues or developmental delays to a chronically ill, plagued by seizures, developmentally regressed toddler. This is his story of regression, diagnosis, therapy, and recovery. Author and mother, Ellen Woodbriar, dedicated her life to advocating for her son's health, fighting every day to figure out how and why her son had developed seizures and autistic-like behaviors in just 4 short months. She and her family did everything they could to understand the complexities of his health. Chronicling over 12 years of her family's journey to recovery, this is a must-read for any parent, caregiver, physician, therapist, or educator who is advocating for a loved one or helping a child reach their full potential.